Normally, what we do is the first idea that comes to our mind, we take it as the final idea and we go with it. That is actually a very bad idea because we have to debate over it. If we don't debate over it, we will never know the means wrong side of it. Just have a debate over it.
All the team should remember that the first thing in your mind you are thinking of, that this would be the our product or this would be the things we will be making. That's not gonna happen. Don't just stick into this particular thing that okay, we will make it through this only. That idea would be the worst. To make your idea to work it out, you should be like really flexible to implement any kind of technology that would make your product well.
The things I've discovered is, number one, always distribute the task. Okay, no matter what kind of task it is, whether the team members know about it or not, you should distribute the task so that all the team members are involved in every part of the project. Then second of all, when you're distributing, distribute it in such a way that the person who has the most knowledge about that topic, he should like kind of lead that part of the project, and then he should tell other team members that they should do this and this if they get stuck anywhere. And the third point is, always make a team where you have team members from almost who know, who have knowledge from almost every domain.
This competition not only just brings out you out of the limits, but also provides a platform where you can interact with the mentors and the professionals. Like you said, Sir Vinod Naman, sir, it would not be easy for us if we have a normal student. It was not possible at all for us to be in contact with such a person. But with the help of this competition, we got to know about these personalities and they shared their experience. So we got to know about many technical technologic aspect also.
Whenever you make an idea, you should always think about it two sides of it. Like the technological side is one side, but the business application and the application in real life. How can it be really implemented in real life? How easily can be implemented? Can we reduce the complexity? So all these questions now we know we should ask whenever we are trying to convert an idea into a real life product. Like I already knew how to create apps and all, but I have never created an app and a software both in a 2 weeks time. So that pushed my confidence. Now I can like create any project in a very short amount of time if I push myself enough. And my team helped me to push myself a lot. Because normally if I do things alone, I procrastinate a lot. But in this, the team pushed me and there were deadlines. So I realized a new potential about myself that I can do things a lot more faster if someone pushes me.